you're dropping things right out of your pocket here. Larry?
Yes?
You want to come in here for a minute, huh?
Yeah, look, Rich, is Instant okay?
That's fine.
Good. What?
Look what I found in his pocket.
Wow. Jesus. I never knew he was into the drug scene.
God, look how much is here. This is not recreational, Rich. This is a career. This man needs some help, you know that? If he's not careful, he's gonna wake up one morning dead. I watch 2020. I know the statistics. I read. What?
Larry Lomax is dead.
No, you can't be.
Oh.
Why do these things always happen to me? What kind of a host invites you to his house for the weekend and dies on you?
Why would he do this, huh? I mean, he had everything. House, and cars, women. This is tragic.
I don't understand why he couldn't wait until Monday to kill himself.
Look, we have to call the police, huh?
I mean... And how am I gonna get back to the city? He promised me a ride.
Knock it off, Larry. Who cares about a ride? We're talking death here.
I mean, this is just my luck. I finally catch a break at the office, finally see some light at the end of the tunnel, and wham! Gone!
Wait a minute. What am I gonna tell them? Huh? I mean, they might think we had something to do with it.
You know, I told everyone at the office we were going out to Bernie's house for the weekend. They were so jealous. I mean, I loved it. Now what am I gonna tell them?
I don't know.